I am with the charismatic Charisma Kapoor.
How are you, Charisma?
Hi, hello. I'm very good, thank you.
आपने मेलबर्न को charismatic बना दिया है. So, how do you like this place so far?
Well, I think it's been absolutely fantastic. Quite jet lagged, but happy to be here. Happy to meet everyone out here today. So, feels really good.
And if I ask you के are you a traveler with like four bags or you travel like, you know, light?
Oh my
light?
God.
How is the packing?
I think the sensible thing is to travel light. But I think due to work constraints, it becomes a bit heavy.
Becomes heavy?
Yes.
Okay, and in terms of your, you look so beautiful, yaar. Itne saal ho gaye, abhi bhi aisa lagta hai, abhi hui hai. And it's not like itne saal ho gaye, you're still here.
Oh, thank you.
But what is the raaz behind this diet, man?
Well, there's no diet. Yahi raaz hai ki main diet nahi karti.
और हम जो डाइट कर रहे हैं वो हमारा तो कुछ हो रहा है
क्या? I think, honestly, I think I've always been a person who endorses a healthy lifestyle, healthy eating. So I think if you eat right, you'll always maintain your weight. And I think that's been a classic case with someone like me. I'm a big foodie. मुझे बहुत शौक है खाने का, पर मैं करेक्टली खाती हूँ. I think that's the secret.
So you've heard the secret. I have to try it as well.
Yes.
But we all can try that. For movies, what change do you feel from the 90s to the current scenario? What's happening? What do you feel?
I think, you know, this is a very, I'll answer this question a very different way. That even though times are changing and scripts are changing and we're getting so much young talent and good directors, but generally I just say that the emotions of Indians will never change. So, jo bhi hai, I think if a film has good emotion and touches our hearts, touches the audience's hearts, they'll always do well.
So basically the emotions and everything, yes, flows.
I think that has always been consistent. I think whether it's been, you know, way back in the 50s or 60s or even till today, emotions will never change.
Definitely. मेरी तो बचपन की मूवी जुड़वा अभी भी
नंबर. Oh my God, बचपन.
नहीं यार मेरा बचपन नहीं है. I'm kidding. बचपन मतलब मेरा अभी भी बच्चा हूँ मैं यार. अभी बच्चा हूँ मैं. Who's saying I've grown? So in my I used to like बीवी नंबर वन जुड़वा. Which is your favorite for your बचपन when you were, what were that movies?
I think I've grown up watching my entire family's movies. तो मैं एक फिल्म नहीं कह सकती हूँ. But I think as a child मुझे कल आज और कल which was a film in which my great grandfather, my grandfather, my mother, my father, my whole family was in that movie. So as a child, I used to love to watch that film. I think that today's generation won't know, but they should go and watch it. It's really a fun movie.
Kal, aaj aur kal. I will go and see it. Are you a strict mom, or are you like you can pamper sometimes?
Well, I think I'd say I'm a mother whose discipline is important to me. So I'm a disciplined mom. एक चीज मुझे पता था कि मुझे एक्टिंग का बहुत शौक था और बहुत प्यार था तो मैं वो करूंगी. एंड आफ्टर दैट आई नेवर यस डिडंट लुक बैक एंड ऑल्सो डिडंट प्लान एनीथिंग. तो आज भी मैं वैसे ही सोचती हूँ. आई एम बिजी विथ माई यू नो एंडोर्समेंट्स इवेंट्स. And maybe I'll do a film someday. Kisko pata? I'm not.
We're all waiting for that. So you're going to be a Masi soon, yeah?
Yes.
Kareena Kapoor, what's the vibe in the house?
Well, I think we're all very happy and very excited. And like any family, we're extremely joyful and tremendously excited.
That's good. Thank you so much for connecting, Karishma,
thank
with
you
us.
So much.
We wish you best of luck for your future endeavors.
Thank
and
you.
We hope everything goes all well.
No, thank you so much. Lots of love, Melbourne. Hi, this is Charisma Kapoor and you're watching me on What's Up Oz.